Hi. Do you remember me?
It's Ruby Suze. And I know before you say anything, it has been a hot minute. And I am sorry for all those 500 of you that subscribe and you have been wondering where have you gone and I've had messages. I apologize. I have been snowed under, like literally so much has been going on, but I'm back this week. I'm hoping you're going to be watching a vlog that happened months ago, but I just didn't get around to edit. And I know it's super outdated, but I think I just wanted to share it with you because I just really enjoyed watching the footage back and I thought it blessed someone. I thought it would inspire someone just to take that moment with your loved one. So this is my three wigs and a falling back in love something kind of vlog. It's like, you know, falling in love with the one, with Bay. Yeah, so three wigs and Bay. Oh, and a birthday. Oh, look, three wigs and Bay and a birthday. Oh, yeah, three wigs and Bay and a birthday. Yeah, that's, I just made up that title, so take care. See ya.
Morning, world. I'm just about to get ready for the weekend. It's back holiday weekend. I'm so excited. So it's the beginning of my birthday weekend. Starting off with getting the train at 6:25 in the morning. Awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, we are just about approaching two very rare species, things that our children will never ever know. One being the payphone, looking very old and worse for wear, and the second being the postbox. Who needs Royal Mail when you have email, Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter? Every year there is something called Couples Getaway at our church, which we absolutely enjoy, which we really love going on. And so this year it falls on my birthday, so it's like two in one. Great time away with some really fun people. And
came into town for something to eat. See, hubby, yeah. Friends.
Let's go.
One people before you put off the roof.
Put off.
We just got back from, what was the name of the restaurant?
Middleton's.
It was amazing. Really delicious to the point where we're so full. But we come now back to the hotel.
You didn't say about your birthday treat.
Oh yeah, and I got a birthday treat. I got my first cake. Yay! That's
awesome.
Nice. Warm chocolate cake with ice cream. Oh,
and
yes.
Walnuts.
And just think, stroke of midnight, I can have my first cup of tea after 30 days.
Yes.
recently got into Asda. And the only reason why I'm here, really, is to buy gym stuff. Can you imagine? I've come on holiday and I bring no gym stuff or no exercise.
Morning.
Morning.
Morning, morning, morning.
Morning.
Morning. It's my birthday. 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 We're gonna start this birthday right. Go and get our exercise in. I'm gonna have my first cup of tea. First cup of tea in 30 days. I just can't wait. It's my birthday. 365 days. I can remember this time last year like it was yesterday. This time last year, I booked my flight to Nigeria. And I remember thinking, this is gonna be an amazing time. And it really was amazing. And the events and the growth that has happened in that 365 days is unreal. Like, I literally could see my growth. Social media, as much as like it gets in the way of our lives, actually creates a diary. So you can see, you can look back on yourself. And I was scrolling through my feed and I was like, wow, look how much I've been blessed with in 1 year. Like, look how much has happened, look how much I've grown, look at the friendships I've made, the connections I've made, the networking I've made. Look at this, you know, my job's changed, house changed, you know, children grown. I'm in awe. And that's why I think the scripture that says, you know, teach us to number our days is so key. Anyway, enough of my little preaching. That's me just being grateful for another year. I am off to the gym. Hubby's already beat me, so better go catch up. Weekend, I've decided I'm gonna really turn up, so I am having three different looks. And the first look, wig that I'm wearing three different wigs, to be honest. So the first wig that I think many people have actually contacted me about is this wig that I'm wearing, and it looks hella crazy because I just threw it on to show you guys. It's the Dream Wig by Model Model. I absolutely adore this wig. It's so good. I got it. I was trying to be smart, so I basically, long story short, got a friend in America to take delivery of it. I ordered it to her house because the shipping from America to here was hella crazy. The wig was cheap, it was only like $20 or something like that, but the shipping was gonna cost me $60. I was like, that's like three times the cost of the wig. So got shipped to her her house, and another friend lovingly brought it back when she came back from America. Love this wig so much. Love the texture. See, hubby's coming in. I've got two other wigs that I really, really love that I'm gonna wear. So this is look number one. This is my everyday wig. Love.
Say what?
It's a yucky texture, and it's got a lovely short, great length, and I have worn it every day for the past 30 days, actually, to be honest. I've worn it for ages now, and I think it's almost nearing the end of its life. It's getting a bit tangled at the back. But I literally have worn it every single day, and I think it's held up quite well. My thing for wearing synthetic wigs is the fact that you don't have, the upkeep is not that deep. Like, it's not about washing, conditioning. I ain't got time for all of that. I'm just far too lazy. This man just be doing this in the background whilst I'm doing this with him. He's not even interested. He's like, he wants his food. I'm happy recording this before we have to go. But with this one, I can literally do anything, throw it on, and that's it. And for me, the cost of this, even if I bought it from the UK links, I'll put the link below, it would have cost £40. And to be honest, the £40, the only reason I didn't order it from them is because it was out of stock when I wanted it. But the £40 is the cost that I would have paid for someone to braid my hair or to weave my hair. So I just figured
might as well just spend £40 on a wig and next month get a new one, which is what I'm planning to do because I just love it so much. Look at the texture. It just looks like it's growing out of my scalp, which is why I love it so much. It's just got a lovely few layers here, one layer here that kind of like, I don't know, it's a bit lost in there. And when I slick my sides and have it real pressed and everything, it does look really, really nice. So yeah, I love this wig. It's really cool. The second wig is a red one. It's a red, I've gone a bit colour, so from black to red. My red, orangey, kind of auburn colour hair, and I really like this wig. I love this whole flip, I don't know what they call them, barrel curl thing at the front, and it's straight the whole way around. So it's just a really lovely, and it's a great length, love the colour, and it's just going to be my go-to ruby red, ruby Suze hair. Love the texture, just looks, again, I'm in love with yucky textures, I just think they're awesome, and they just make me think that I'm not, you know, I'm not trying to be too Barbie doll-ish, because that's why I don't like silky straight, because I don't want to feel like a Barbie doll. I don't want to... represent us, and on the other side, as an individual you, on the other side you've got to do stuff that represents our marriage. Now this is something to do, like we've got like what, half an hour to do it? Yeah, let's get moving. What a creative challenge that was, but you know, I love nothing more than a creative challenge. It's my teacher, eat, pray, create, and he says eat, pray, code. Yeah, we went for the monochrome look. Ain't nobody got time to colour in. Nobody got time. Hey, morning. We are going for breakfast and then we're gonna have a church service today. So yeah, come along. Last night tired, did a little, who goes away and never does a midnight like McDonald's run because you're hungry and there's nothing else you can think of to eat, so that's what we did. So today we are going to have service, and then after we have church service, then I think there's another little seminar session thing, and then after that, then we have to boogie on down the highlight, the ball. So I'm really looking forward to that. Today I am wearing a wonderful, lovely top that my mum got me for when she travelled to Nigeria. I'll show you. Look what it looks like. This lovely off-the-shoulder stretch, teamed it with some lovely little funky
slippers that I got from Nigeria. I don't know whether I gave like a good enough review on this hair, but it's still a bit, I like it, I really love it, I love the colour. Oh, hair's poking out there. But there's a few things I don't like. It's really bulky at the top, it's really poofy, and I think I need to wear like a scarf and spray it and then it will stay flat. And the other thing is, it's really weird because there's this huge, I don't know if you can see, but there's this huge square flap bit here. It's very, very strange. And I don't know whether that's because it's supposed to be the hairline, or you can see my hair coming through, but it's a bit odd, and that's big and bulky. So I think this is not like an everyday wig. This is the kind of wig where I just want to be like Ruby Suze for the day. It's not the kind of wig that I'd wear every day because that thing would irritate me. It's just big and flat, and I've had to pin a bit of that back. So I lumped in that. But apart from that, love the texture. Really doesn't tangle at all. I've had no tangling. I just love it. I really love the colour, but it's not an everyday wig. Definitely not. I need to sort out this hairline business. So can you see, like, and this bit goes over my ears? I don't know, and I don't want to pull that back too far, otherwise I look like RuPaul. Anyway, I gotta go.
I'm forgiven because you were forsaken. I'm accepted, you were condemned, and I'm alive and well, your spirit lives within me, because you died and rose again. Amazing love, how can it be that you're my king?
This is finished, lunch is over, and now we're heading into town with Chimamanda Adichie.
Chimamanda?
Yeah. Chimamanda Adichie, look at her hairstyle, isn't it gorgeous? Gorgeous! This is my stalker on YouTube, never comments on me, on my videos, but she watches them all the time. I've met a fan. This bad boy. Don't tell me you haven't got keys. Oh, ew. See, birds, you're evil. You don't want us to enjoy. The men have gone to play football and we have decided to go. Stereotypically, we are going shopping and we're going to enjoy in convertibles. Come on, Audi power. Come on, everybody. Are your wigs on? Are they stitched?
So funny.
Please don't let any fly off.
Wow.
Sunglasses on.
Yes.
Woof off, oh yeah, enjoyment. Let it roll.
Pamela Wan in the house.
Hey,
Louisa,
come with me. When you're rushing, because you want to get ready, you want to beat your face. Okay, so we're finally out. This is the third look for today. It's blonde. I'm not sure whether I like it. I've had quite a few compliments. But yeah, this is the third one. Look at hubby. Hubby's looking handsome.
Yeah.
Like and subscribe.